Children, let's study an interesting lesson today. Our friends, animals. The children in the class were started on hearing the sound tape. The sound came from the ceiling fan. Kalyani shouted, "Look, a bird is hurt." Peter got up at once and picked up the bird. It was in pain. Navjot and Ali quickly brought water in a bowl. Peter lovingly patted the bird. They held the bowl to the bird's beak. It drank a little water and slowly started flapping its wings. Navjot told all the children to move back. They noticed that the bird was trying to fly. In a while, the bird flew away. Next day, the children saw a bird circling above them in their classroom. The children tried to find out whether it was the same bird that was heard the previous day. They quickly switched off the fan and started to clap. Okay friends, thank you, bye.